It's National Peanut Butter Lovers Day. So to celebrate it, I'm just going to put some peanut butter on toast.